Hi, everyone, welcome back to PassFab. You must be searching for an iPhone activation bypass tool if you are stuck on activation lock. Today in this video, we will show you how to bypass activation lock with the best activation lock bypass tool, PassFab Activation Unlocker. Connect iPhone to the computer. Run PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click Start to remove. And read the disclaimer of PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click Start. It will download a jailbreak tool after detect your iPhone. Insert a USB to burn the jailbreak tool in. Click Start to burn the USB. Once done, follow the guide to jailbreak your iPhone. Restart the computer. Press F12 to enter boot menu and boot from the USB. You will see the jailbreak tool here. Press Start. And press Next to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Then it will ask you to put iPhone into DFU mode. Press and hold Home button and Power button together. Release Power button but keep holding Home button for seconds. The jailbreaking process will start automatically. Once done, restart your computer and run PassFab Activation Unlocker again. Confirm your device information and click Start. A few moments later, you can bypass the activation lock.